Hello, welcome back to Call of Duty 2, the Big Red One, with Chapter 3, the Desert Fox. To pay attention to that.
It looks like we're moving the whole division up. What's going on, Sarge? 26 got their asses handed to them by Rommel and his damned Africa Corps.
We're coming to get it back, right, Sarge?
Something like that, Rick. Get off the damn road! As I was saying, Rommel's Panzers rolled over the 26th and took the pass. For some reason, they pulled out afterwards. Regiment sending us up to take it back, this time for keeps.
Panzers? Our stores don't stand a chance. We got anything bigger?
Not much. We managed to scrape up a couple of half-tracks with the 75s. Let's back in Oran.
Jesus, Sarge, that ain't making me feel any better.
Well, Vic, we gotta do something and fast. When we stop, grab some mines from the back. We'll leave a little surprise for Rommel.
Nice. Bubbly, bubbly, bubbly. Look at the heads bubble. Bubbly, 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 bubbly.
Dip! Too late! Hang on! If those tanks get through, we're screwed!
I just deleted that, German. How many shots do these things take?
We've got him on the run!
Oh god.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Find a foxhole! We gotta hold them off till our tankers get here! Okay, do we have anything out? Ow.
Here comes the steward! Left hand!
Oh, I nearly ran over then. God damn it. Thank you.
go get me an MP40.
Oh, God damn it! They're getting on the 50. There we go. Was that it?
There's a minefield around the bend that's keeping us from advancing.
Why don't you send the engineers in to clear it out?
That's where you guys come in. Area's too hot for them without an escort. Sergeant Hasler and his boys are waiting by a footpath that leads to the minefield. The place is lousy with German, Sergeant.
We're getting used to that, Mac.
Appreciate the help.
Okay, you heard him. I want you guys to escort those engineers. Just provide support. Don't do anything stupid. I need you alive.
Oh, okay. I honestly thought that was like just like a really short level. Right then. Thanks for watching part one of the Desert Fox. And I'll see you in part two.